chest.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Drinking the devil had done for the rest.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
The mate was fixed with the bosun's pike, and the bosun brained with the marlin spike, and Cookie's throat was a mouth to be like. It had been gripped by fingers ten, and there they lay, all good dead men, like break of day in the bosun ken.
Yo-ho-ho.
Ship's list.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Teddy bedammed and the rest gone whist.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Skibbley with his knob and gore, with a scully and axe at his cheek and shore, and a scully and he with step times four. And there they lay in soggy skies, drinking all of dead of staring eyes, and the mugs unsaid and the fowls unrise.
Yo-ho-ho.
Stiff and stark.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Ten to the crew had the murder mark.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
It was a cutlass swipe on an ounce of lead, or a yawning hole in a battered head, and the skipper's gut was a rotting red. And there they lay, I damn me eyes. Look out, clap, don't bear a dice. All souls bound, just contrawise.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
A dead man's chest.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Drinking the devil had done for the rest.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Wrap them all in the mainsail tight, twice 10 turns of the battered bight, then we heave them over and out.